Welcome to my channel, Furniture Interior Design. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share if this video is useful. It's no secret now that shipping container homes are in great demand because with ideal building materials, low cost, good durability, fast to build, unique, environmentally friendly, and many people have succeeded in making shipping container homes with a very cool, unique design and has high artistic value, as I show in this video, and many more reasons why you should make a shipping container house. But before you decide to make a shipping container home, you should think carefully about it so that you do not regret it in the future. Behind the beauty of shipping container homes in this video, there are many things you need to know in detail. You need to find an experienced contractor who can clearly explain how the disadvantages and advantages of having a shipping container house. Consult in advance. Do not rush to take a decision because you build a house. It requires no small cost, and for occupancy in a very long period of time. You should consider making cannot be arbitrary place because shipping containers must be transported using trucks and heavy equipment that requires wide road access. The contour of the land must also be good and stable. How to treat it so that it can last longer. Must understand in detail the problems that often occur in container homes. And you must know how to overcome them. Roofs that look narrow with low ceilings. If you don't like roofs with low ceilings, you should know how to make roofs with high ceilings. Think about making floors, roofs, and walls if you want a nice interior so it doesn't look bumpy. Still need a building permit and building code, same as ordinary housing. If you cut openings in the walls of the container, the whole structure starts to bend and needs to be strengthened because the corrugated sides act like beam flanges, and once large pieces are removed, the beam stops working. Thinking about power lines and drainage. And there are many more things and problems that you should know and look for a solution. Because making a comfortable home for everyone depends on needs. Standardization of comfort and worthiness of each person is different. Here I am not telling you not to make a shipping container house. But I am only reminded before you make a shipping container house, you must know in advance the problems that are often faced. What are the drawbacks? So that later you can easily solve the problem because you already know what's the solution. Maybe that's all I can say for shortcomings, and if there is a mistake said, I apologize. Thank you.
Thank you for visiting.